Hi, I'd like to introduce one of the new features in the ONYX 12.2 release. In this new release, you will find that we have added support for multi-roll printers. This support includes the ability to see all available rolls that are active on a device. So you can see here where the cursor is that I have active roll 1, 3, 5, and 6. And then in the ready to print area, we have the ability to show you the jobs that are ready to print on the highlighted roll or the active roll, and the nest preview that is ready to print. If I want to override this setting, I can click through those active rolls and that change the status of the jobs and also give you a new updated preview. At any time on any of these active rolls, I can go ahead and hit print, and that will reset, go ahead, print this job, and start off with the next job in the queue. In addition, for further automation, I can set jobs to print individually with an automatic start print, and everything will actually do the switching automatically. And you can see here, jobs will print, the next available row will become active, and jobs will continue to print as they become available in the queue.